So we're here with Harley Viera Newton, who is our latest girl crush at Grazia. She's a street style star that has appeared in magazines from Purple to Jalouse to American Vogue. And she's also a very successful DJ who does all the top fashion parties. And she's just been signed by Jay-Z's music management company. Can you just tell us what you're wearing? Because I know everyone at home is going to be wondering.
I'm wearing Jonathan Saunders dress, Tabitha Simmons shoes, Tom Bins and Delfina jewellery. And these are little cat earrings my boyfriend gave me.
What are your kind of essential pieces? What can't you live without?
I wear a lot of vintage. There's lots of prints that I'm drawn to. Polka dots, stripes, leopards, ginghams.
The classic.
Yeah, prints. Lots of classic prints. And there's certain shapes that I am drawn to. And then, yeah, my uniform is like little vintage dress, tights and boots. It's my go-to. I love accessories, but I love sort of to do one great accessory, whether it's, you know, a bright bag or a killer pair of shoes.
So we have to say Harley turned up in a fantastic outfit today, a kind of amazing leopard print coat, and then a really cute little mini Celine yellow bag.
I've had that Celine bag for like 2.5 years now, and that's why it looks the way it does.
That's ancient
in
terms of fashion.
Once I invest in a piece, you know, I really wear it. And if I buy something, it's because I really love it.
And now you're here for London Fashion Week.
Yes.
And just finished New York Fashion Week. Mm-hmm. How was that for you?
It was really fun. I missed the beginning of it because I had to go to LA for work, but I sort of caught the tail end and it was great.
And you were in LA DJing for the Grammys, is that
yes,
right?
Yes, at the Roc Nation pre-Grammy event. It was really fun.
What did you wear to DJ at the Grammys?
I wore a pink Dolce & Gabbana dress.
How cute.
With sort of rhinestone buttons. I absolutely loved.
It's quite girly for a DJ outfit.
Yes, quite girly. I think people are always a little bit shocked to see a girl DJ, so you may as well go all the way and wear
it.
A pink Dolce dress, right?
Fantastic. New York Fashion Week, which shows did you see and what did you wear?
I saw Philip Lim and Theory, Teskin's Theory. For Theory, I wore this incredible sort of really heavy beaded jacket, sort of a shrunken jacket that I loved. Philip Lim, I wore a bright blue skirt, sort of similar to this. What else did I catch? Honor. And also I went to Rachel Zoe's show.
Oh, brilliant.
Yeah.
And which shows will you be seeing at London Fashion Week?
I am going to Henry, Holland, Moschino, Burberry, Mulberry, and Chris Kane and Topshop. So busy schedule. Oh, and JW Anderson.
Oh, brilliant. Yeah. Good shows. Very good shows.
Yes.
Well, I'm glad you're having so much fun. It's fantastic you're here for London Fashion Week. I hope you have a brilliant time.
Thank you.